boxing legend Jeff Fennec here on the streets of Los Angeles, trying to find the restaurant that he wants to go to.
Right there. We're walking back from Kenwood Down.
That guy had a shirt, "I am the greatest." Did you notice? He had a Muhammad Ali shirt.
Oh, no, I got a gray hat on.
7-Eleven's there.
There he is, there he is, there he is, there he is.
Oh, he asked me for the wine, I'm a Jew.
How's it going?
Hey, bro, this is Elie.
What's up, brother?
This is Elie.
How you feeling?
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Listen, he'll help with that, your girl on that. He's got, how many followers do you have on you, Elie?
I'm just getting to 1 billion views next week.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
1 billion?
Yeah, 1 billion.
Damn, 2 hands down to you.
It's all because Jeff Fennec. If I didn't interview Jeff, I wouldn't be there.
Now you got to see, he's in the music industry and stuff.
How you become friends with Jeff Fennec?
Man, it was a blessing. Through a friend, an artist friend, that introduced me over 10 years ago. And so after that, we just be family.
Okay, yeah. If he made a comeback, who should he fight next week?
That's a good question.
I'll fight Marley. I was gonna say, two big guys. Yeah.
That's right, Tyson.
Tyson's a good, he went to see Tyson today. Tyson's in good shape.
Yeah. He'll be a coach fighting the fighter.
Right here in Los Angeles, Koreatown, guys. Oh, Quarters. I thought he said his name Porters, as in Sean Porter.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @EliSeckbach.